Okay, quick backstory. Summer of 1986. That's right, I'm an old man. I was working as a carpenter on a house framing crew, and on our way to a healthy lunch at Wendy's one day in my sweet 1980 Honda Civic, we got cut off by a very mean, very ugly, very large woman on a moped. My colleague Jimmy suggested I write a song about her, and the rest is history. This is called Motor Scooter Woman. I'll walk you through your part as we go. Don't hold back. Well, she rides down the road as reckless as can be. She swerves in and out. Look, she just missed that tree. And she never cracks a smile. She's big and she's mean. She runs over dogs. She cuts off limousines. Oh, motor scooter woman. All right, that's your part, people. Motor scooter woman. Next time around, I need you to just sing it loud with me. She's never been married. No, she scares most men away. She parties with bikers. In one place, she never stays. And the rain doesn't stop her. She speeds through the snow. And if she falls off, she just gets up and goes. Motor scooter woman. Oh, motor scooter woman. I mean, that was okay, but I'm really looking for some participation. So next time around, let's give it a little bit more. Well, she doesn't use blinkers, only stops for gas and food. She runs through red lights, and she talks really rude. And the police don't even bother, they look the other way. And you'll know why when you see her someday. Oh, motor scooter woman. Come on, people, you can do better than that.
Thank you. Thanks for singing along, making us better.